To use screen reader, press square button.
Welcome to the stream, Sebastian. Forgive me
To use
for.
screen reader, press square button.
Shut up. Alright, so. Enables.
Initial setup, new game, vertical list, one, challenge love, new game. To use screen reader,
okay.
Press square button.
Okay, I don't want to innate. Okay, I disabled the. Alright. So subtitles on. I set it for challenge letter friendly because this is going to be the first time I played this. Give me a second, people. We're going to go ahead and recap the story. I will someday because I'm going to be in the mood for Marvel. Alright, let's go ahead and watch the recap.
Hey Pete, I'm working on a college application and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like sell yourself. That's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto, but not without great cost.
That was pretty good.
May and Ben.
But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales. And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring.
Ooh.
And I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers. I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG. But I learned how to be a hero from my dad. He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing. The good I try to do every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love, no matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man. I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to
be yourself.
Why don't you just start another draft?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dragon Roar, and I welcome you to my next stream and our next adventure, Spider-Man 2, which was released about months ago after its first debut on the PS5. So, as you all witnessed the recap, Pete got bitten by a spider as always, and he has Aunt May, and that he had a mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius, or Dr. Octopus, was his mentor, but his lab was shut down because of his former colleague, Harry Osborn. And he became a villain. But he was defeated at the cost of the life of his aunt. And we all witnessed what happened with Miles Morales, that he got bitten by a spider and he saved the city with the help of Finn, formerly known as the Tinkerer, but she sacrificed herself. So this is going to, and welcome to the stream, everyone. Paul, Prince Mark, Jakia, Jamari. I hope Chris comes. All right. Without further saying, let's begin. 2 years ago, there's Kurt Connors and Harry and his father, Norman.
We're ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
What's he planning?
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left.
What?
I want a chance to say goodbye.
Is he coming down with something?
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Whoa! Okay, I don't know what happened. I have no idea what just happened. All right, present day. Hey, Miles. Good to see ya. And he grew his hair.
For a reason. Take your seats.
Hey, Gloria. And Genki.
I'm here!
Hi. Oh, hey, Pete!
Good nice morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
I know, Paul.
My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond?
What's going on outside?
Surface tension.
A dust storm?
Okay.
Yeah, that woman like there is gonna.
Surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm? Now,
form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over
a sandstorm?
Can anybody...
In Brooklyn?
I need your help. Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
You need to work at a signal.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Yeah, that lady right there is doing deaf communications just for Gloria. Hi, Wes. Welcome to the stream. You're just in time.
Marco, why today?
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm so getting fired.
Looks like it's hero time, people.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good.
Sandman?
Review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick, then.
We gotta see what's going on.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys.
Hey, MJ.
I get downtown fast.
Swinging through Brooklyn. Jameson had you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Trip J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time.
I hope Chris comes. He's missing out.
It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid and delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Hi, Chris. Welcome to the stream. You're just in time. We're running into trouble right now. You kind of missed the start.
But you brought him, right?
No comment.
Whoa!
Look out! You okay?
Yeah, but I think we found him! Marco!
Sandman!
What the? That's Sandman?
MJ wasn't kidding! We gotta help him before he hurts someone! Or himself! That arm looks dangerous. Maybe he's hungry.
Are you kidding?
Guy, a snack.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea. Oh crap.
Uh-oh, he's stuck. Oh my goodness.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga.
He's not as big as Godzilla. Okay, maybe he's big as Godzilla and Kong.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone!
Get to the stairs, people!
Coming in hot!
I'm there!
I got him!
Look out!
Mini Marcos?
Oh, mini Sandman! Alright! Time to...
Set Mr. Airstick down and just puke down some new friends!
What the?
Did you do that?
Alright, time...
Need you now!
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course! Principal
Evans! All students have evacuated their classrooms. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... Forgot!
Principal, just...
Something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing!
Whoa! Look at that! Whoa! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, this reminds me of the Marvel version! Alright. Ooh, nice! Spider Barrage! Woo!
It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now!
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good! Miles? Principal Evans called.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Oh. Oh, dear. Let us go!
Man.
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yep, Sandman's only weakness. What happens with sand who gets absorbed by water? Uh-oh, we are in trouble. Miles, perfect timing.
Guess he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind.
Nice. He's got the Venom Smash as always.
While I get sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime. He's done. Take your shot.
Take. What's wrong? You got something on your face! You're screwed, Mr. Sandman.
I lost you there. Can't get rid of me that easy.
What's the matter?
Genki, you there?
Dude, this is nuts.
Hi, Genki.
But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Well, let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do. Wait, what? He knows?
Genki knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
You knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
All right, you.
I can get up close now.
Oh dear. What did Spider-Man ever do?
Face to face. Pull up my bar and stand. Give him today's forecast, Spider-Man.
In today's forecast, it'll be a 100% chance of rain. Oh yeah. You brought this on yourself!
I think we got him right where we want him!
I admit I may have spoken too soon!
And he's definitely getting bigger!
Keep climbing! We're so close! The water tank!
That was close! Miles!
Spider-Man?
Oh dear.
I just wanted to live normal. Like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
Okay.
This is getting out of hand.
All right.
Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof.
Yeah.
Okay. You little... Time to take care of this. All right. You little...
Where are you, Pete?
Get back here.
Stay inside!
Oh, my God.
Guess he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that water tank. Yeah! Keep it moving, Miles.
All right. Gotta be careful.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one.
It's too late now.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, indeed. You. Yeah!
Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead?
Alright, you. Time to take down these. Time to turn the sand to,
everything okay?
To dust.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies.
Hey, Rio.
Is Yankee covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later. And the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful.
Uh-oh.
Te quiero, mijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
Exactly. All right. Yeah, most of the people, including his mother, knows that he... Miles is Spider-Man. Most.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
All right.
Wish I could just write about this for my essay. Get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
Why you?
How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there. The water tank's ours. Actually, it's his now.
All right, time. Let's see if we can finish this.
What I miss? He's trying to eat me.
No! Yeah. Thirsty?
Did we do it?
Oh crap, he's gonna turn into a sand twister! And we are not in Kansas anymore! Oh no, Pete!
Break out the new toys! The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
Uh-oh, what's he gonna do? Whoa!
The web wings? They're flying! But we're not out of this yet! Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
Pinky just did.
He can...
Did you ASAP, Miles?
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! What did I just get myself into? You've got to calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
Care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Oh,
Oh crap, more clones! Oh!
Class is back in session.
Light bulb!
Class? Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Vogue, you're right. Like when I shot the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Yes.
Way to find out. What's bad in the playbook?
Like you said.
Exactly. That's right, Chris. Hey, are you clones thirsty? Welcome to the stream.
Now or never, Spider-Man. Time to move.
Yes.
Why won't you just give up?
Because we promised to protect this city.
You got something in your eyes? Oh! Get ready for a shock! He's shrinking! And he fell into the water. So where's Marco?
I have sand everywhere.
Oh, there he is. Oh,
Marco,
too.
You're gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
Oh, shut up. You brought.
All you have to do is ask.
You're the ones we're gonna need help.
Huh?
When they come for you.
They? Who's they? They. Six months ago. What's this? Ew.
Fate you will not share.
Kraven the Hunter! Just like in that trailer! Kraven the Hunter!
I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
Ooh!
I asked for an equal. And this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Black Cat, Prowler, Wraith, Sandman? Oh dear.
Light the fires.
Uh-oh, Kraven and the other hunters are gonna head on over to New York. And there we have it, people. This is just the beginning. We are gonna be experiencing a lot of trouble. Jeez. Of all the hunter characters and I got a trophy. You're gonna need help. Oh, how are we gonna clean this sand up? We're still. Oh, he's still offline. Oh, the app is busted.
You seeing this?
That's right, Chris. You're gonna have to do your drive form for the test, Chris. Hi, Cody. Welcome to the stream.
I got it. You're gonna be safe.
Sandman's not the only problem, Cody.
Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
All right.
Headed there now.
Of all... Yeah, so... Cody, I'm gonna add you to as a mod. Congratulations, all right, Cody, you're now my mod. Anyway, we got several problems to face that Kraven the Hunter and the other hunters are gonna make their way over to New York to start their hunt. Of all the characters that I've heard of that are hunters, such as the Hunts Clan from the American Dragon Jake Long, along with Macbeth from the Gargoyles. Ugh.
What a mess. Marco, what got into you? There they are.
All right, let's go ahead and check out what's going on. Uh-oh.
I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
I can't comment on an active investigation.
Spider-Man! Chief needs your help!
Roger! Let's go!
Spider-Man, got a minute?
Sure.
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
Yes, I've heard of Black Cat. Alright. Alright, pull!
That did it.
Mr. Parker?
Yes?
I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so.
All right, let's make our way over to that building up top.
There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launchers for high-altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
All right.
Okay. Tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND.
Friend?
Did I just make a friend?
You did.
Friend.
Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal.
Alright. Alright, let's... Alright, I need to focus.
Local network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
All right, the app's activating. All right. All right, so got one skill point. Yes. All right, you can level up and earn a skill point. We can change skill trees. Oh, nice. All right, Spider Whiplash. Nice. And it looks like playing as Parker won't be the only one that we can play as. We'll play as Miles. All right, so we can earn EXP to level up to get some... Awesome. I wonder if Sora Lucis Callum played this. The second one, I mean. Alright, so we don't have any, Oh, nice. Alright. Uh-oh. We got...
Just came in.
Back it up. Let's go.
Criminals!
We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up. He's here!
Hi, boys!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
I hope you guys got sand in your boots!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Whoa!
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better. Like a compliment club. Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free. For example, you take a punch really well. Good job.
Here we go. Firing.
Hey! I think I'm on to something. Less guns, more compliments.
Okay, more company.
Spider-Man's in the air. Don't get me with those webs.
Wanna bet? Nice. Woo! Just a warm-up. All right.
Big crew, taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome, Spidey style.
All right. We can craft some tech parts. Let's go ahead and... All right. We should go ahead and take this gadget to a test. Uh-oh, more company. Well,
yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
All right, R1 upshot.
Hey guys.
Whoa!
I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back. Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on! You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time
are you expecting... Hi, Daisy. Welcome to the stream.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Angry at the universe?
Help me out of here.
All right.
This is gonna hit.
Where do you think you're going? All right. All right.
Okay. The new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
I don't know.
While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
All right, switch to Miles. Let's... All right. Let's see what Miles is doing.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
All right.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh, man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet.
Okay. All right, let's make our way over to the tower, or the building right there. Because that app needs to be fixed. All right, we're here. Or almost.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Okay. Oh. There we go.
I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
All right. Let's get to work. We're gonna have to launch another drone.
Get it now. FRND.
Friend.
Let me guess. Friendly Relay Network drone.
Oh!
But it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
The difference is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you.
Yep, I knew that Genki is a...
for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
All right. Ready, aim, fire!
Okay, Local network is connected.
Uh-oh.
I see it. On my way.
Now Miles can glide. All right, we got trouble ahead.
Gotta move before it gets here.
Hey.
Hiya, boys. Uh-oh.
Lost your keys? There's a lockpick up the street. Black one. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if, instead of stealing, you... I don't know. Tried to help rescue people.
Stop fighting us!
Oh, well... All right.
I'll never make it out of these woods.
What a...
Are you okay?
Gemma, you okay?
See?
More company.
Downtown helping Gloria at Feast. Oh, have you met with Mr. Canada?
No.
Gary Kimo. Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run. I dare you.
Enough of this. Bring it up.
Nice. Oh, great. These thugs don't know when to quit. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah. Finally, a challenge.
I can be in business class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better.
And woo! I don't think so.
That's bad advice. Y'all aren't very good at this. I know a great guidance counselor if you need career advice.
We got this.
No, you don't got this. Nice.
Okay, the app's finally updated. Check it out.
All right. All right.
Ooh, nice work.
Oh, nice.
Request just came in.
All right.
This will help a lot of people. Thanks. Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
That's right. All right, let's do another request. Oh, no, there's a fire.
A crystal?
Yeah, you better get out of here. What's that? So bright. What if it's dangerous? Oh!
Didn't we just whoop you?
Yeah.
You still here, Marco?
Checking in.
I think I'm finding Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
I know it's not kryptonite. Hey! Unhand us, you creeps!
Okay, now you pissed me off.
You pissed us off. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to-
Those are clones!
Being a sand person sounds complicated!
Batter up!
Subconscious protecting.
All right, let's check out that. What's this?
1 minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal. Okay.
Okay.
Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you want to grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
All right.
On it.
All right, let's go. And how do I... All right, let's go.
Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, okay. Hey, oh, crap.
Stay away from that limo.
Ah,
hi. Woo!
Paparazzi's bad enough. But paparazzi with guns?
Talk about a... Talk about a venom smash!
Why can't we all just let people be people?
You can't stop it, Spider-Man!
Oh, yes, we will!
Dodge this! These webs are too strong!
All right. Hello, Willie. Welcome to the stream.
That person in the limo.
All right, let's go. All right, so, oh, okay. We gotta yank it. Come on. I hope this guy's alive. Oh, it's Jameson!
I gotta tell Spider-Man.
Alright,
Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. You with me?
Well, it looks like we don't have much of a choice but to take him to the hospital. As much as I dislike that guy, we don't have much of a choice, because he's been complaining of Spider-Man's the menace, same with the Hulk.
Spider-Man, look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine! You okay?
Help!
I've been abducted!
We are not...
No, I'm helping you, man.
Someone get a photo with us. Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman.
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
Just shut up for once, Jameson.
You see these people? Are these heroes? No, they're kidnappers.
We are not kidnappers, you twit. What a loser.
Let me go. I can walk from here.
I think we have to go on foot. There's no chance of swinging. He just wants popularity.
My bad.
Sorry. All right, we're here.
Oh, they kidnapped me. I did not consent. I
will you shut up?
Menaces. I'm surrounded by menaces. But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Oh my god. Such an idiot.
Mr. Parker, where
Uh-oh.
Are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Well, soon.
Okay.
I can't believe I just did that.
Hey, Genki. Hey, Gloria.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah.
Eep.
Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know, Eep. I know.
This
and
is
this is the last
ridiculous.
Thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, I look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Oh crap! God bless it!
Dude, you being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job. But
not helping.
I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
He's fired, James. He was a teacher. I don't know where he. I know that. Pete's. Fired. He's not expelled. Chris, it's not worth it.
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York.
He'll pay. Okay. All right, let's get to work. Calm down, you guys. It's not worth it. That principal was stubborn. More stubborn than Jameson. Alright.
Ain't that something?
Alright. Okay. Chris, calm down, man! Alright, so...
There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Hey, Robbie!
Hey, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful! We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Nice. This is a lot different. Okay, so there is the Marco's memory and photo ops. And it looks like there is a crime. Let's take care of that. Sorry. Let's go take care of those thugs first.
That couple's being attacked. Better hurry. Well, look who's in the neighborhood.
It's Spidey.
We're just gonna say the same about you.
Knock him dead, Spidey.
Oh, hey, Miles.
Thanks. We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
You took down like 15 of them. The guys aren't gonna believe this. Say, can I get a selfie?
Okay. All right. Alright, there's a photo. Alright, so, Okay, and then...
That's perfect.
Excellent.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
My suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change.
All right. Uh-oh, there's crime up ahead. Let's do that. Let's go ahead and take care of this. We're not so sure when we're going to meet up with... When we're going to meet Kraven the Hunter. Whee!
Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday.
late. Not meet this way now.
Try taking a deep breath.
You're slipping,
Spider-Man. They're looking for $2 bills. I think the back on 101st has some.
Stop fighting us.
Spider-Man's growing.
Oh, yeah? I don't think so.
That was too easy, guys. At least try to have a plan next time.
Exactly. All right. All right. So it looks like, Chris, what are you doing? All right, can't. All right. Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. You like the blue one? Be specific, Cody. If you're... Okay, this is a classic. This is a classic one. And here are some more for Miles. It doesn't matter. All right. Uh-oh.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep, one sec. That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Oh, shoot! We got a car chase!
Think you ran a few reds, guys!
Hi!
You ain't taking us!
Nice! All right!
Good guys.
Sorry! All right, there is a...
I'm back. Where was I? Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. It's worse than getting fired. Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
New flavors, like this month's special, banana bread.
Okay. All right.
Not bad.
Was that a good photo?
Yes. I will.
Ah, here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
All right, more. What's with that red dot? I don't think, All right. Oh. All right, let's head on back. Whee. Oh, we got a skill point. All right. Nice. All right, we're supposed to meet up with Mary Jane, but everyone calls her MJ for short. Hey, MJ.
Whoa. Traffic was awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
It convinced me.
Aw.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Oh. You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
What?
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well,
you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have.
Oh, she works with Jonah?
Unsold some Kariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Kariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Oh, do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside, and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
Do they live together? Are they living together?
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
All right. Oh, is this? Oh, this is his bill. Oh, this can't be good. Oh, dear.
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
Well, that can't be good. What's this?
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this.
Speed
to find the time.
Speed Nanagon? Okay. Okay, what else should we? Are they living together? I'm ugh. Ew.
Hello.
Oh.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
Ew.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
Oh, what a mess.
If you have time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you.
Okay, okay, I don't think they're living together. Okay, we need to scan the environment. Ugh.
Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this?
What's what?
Is all this May's stuff?
Yeah.
May?
I donated, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom.
Ooh!
Why did she take a picture of that? Balance.
Balance?
What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
Okay, so they don't live... Okay, so they're not living together. But I believe this was his house that, his aunt was killed. And he's struggling with the house payment. If he doesn't pay the mortgage, he kiss his house goodbye.
Where was that hole again?
Oh, Spider-Man plush. There it is.
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open.
Flashback.
Yeah, definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this.
Oh!
He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? A bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
He's angry.
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
Assignment overdue.
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Maybe May had a point. Can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
All right, let's go ahead and look for MJ. Well, there's the restroom. So pink.
Just got a tip.
Yes?
Rest moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ? Oh no! What's going on? Harry!
Whoa!
He's wearing
Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Oh, what happened?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney That's Island? Harry, Flippy.
Old time's sake?
It's a date.
Does Harry have some kind of illness like his mother had?
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come?
I did, Cody.
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Ooh. Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah. Where are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Looks like this is a surprise, huh?
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but...
All right, I don't just even like need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen.
What?
The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
It's not...
That's
it's not a...
tense.
Healing capsule.
I'm really sorry, Harry.
Kind of wish it was. So I don't know what kind of illness this Harry is having. Excuse us.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
I neither confirm nor deny.
Midtown High, is that where Pete used to go to?
Exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh.
Ooh.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop?
Oh, Flash.
Presentation?
For the Young Entrepreneurs competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning?
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what are you...
He's walking normal.
Shall we? Sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. I mean, why are you asking now?
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12.
Hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure on this team.
Just aim it at something loud.
Recent home stretch.
Bucket.
And they're rising.
Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Oh, this is... Oh!
That was a nice defensive play. And we're gonna wind up back at the plate with...
Oh, Flash!
Last player in the...
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
Going into a closed school is...
Forgot to tell you,
not a good idea.
My mom, she thought it was really great. She had one critique though, the name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Heal the World?
That's perfect, right? Heal the World it is. Now all that's standing in between us and a better world is that stupid thumb drive.
Heal the World. Is that one of Michael Jackson's songs? I'm not expecting an answer.
Stairs. Your locker's right there, right?
Oh, shoot! No.
I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
Nobody.
Trouble, Mayday.
Oh. Excuse me. You're making a lot of noise.
Where are you, you little punk?
Nobody's here.
Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Okay, got to be quiet.
All right. All right. Gotta be.
So, library to photo lab to gym, gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
Oh, that was close. Gotta be quiet.
He's definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Even if it was, you would have dialed Ghostbusters. Why is there a squirrel here?
Heating vents. A spider's best friend. Did I leave my web fluid stuff?
All right, let's go ahead and search.
I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
Oh, the Avengers Tower.
I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha.
Oh, what luck. Oh, fudge. Keep moving. And he kept it here. All right.
I really should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out.
All right.
Meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side of that fan. Gotta get past it.
We just did. Thank you.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Oh, he's got his old backpack, huh? Okay. Oh,
can't get away from this guy.
Ugh.
Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
All right, we gotta make sure we're going the right way.
Jim, gotta hurry. Right field, Rick. Gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Sorry, Rick.
Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
Just a spider.
Hi, Harry.
Dude, how you got caught? We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
Okay. Flashback.
It's all coming back.
What about his parents?
That was crazy. Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
All right.
Nice.
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks.
Yeah, he's walking normally.
To see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know.
Oh,
it was weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete.
I see.
Rush.
Okay, here we go.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Yeah. She'd rather be in the city where some action is.
It seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. You always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Oh, I lost track.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too.
He did it!
We're not done yet.
Oh, is there something?
That look.
Uh-oh, is it another surprise?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Flashback! Again!
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing. Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
All right.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. You can't just let him get away with it. He's captain of the football team. Oh, our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah, this Flash guy is popular, and he is the captain of this stupid football team. That makes Ugh. He's such an a-hole. Not so sure what Flash is doing right now since...
Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase.
Okay. I know. Bullies can be monsters, can act like monsters. I remember watching this one episode of Static Shock when a kid named Jimmy was a bully victim and he did the unthinkable that he brought in a gun. Thanks, Cody.
Buddy in there? What's going on?
Thanks, Cody. Thanks, Paul.
He's gone. Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
Where? Oh.
What is that?
Take it.
I'll explain.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of Hollister? Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested. Not if he doesn't catch us.
I'll explain.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like.
Flashback!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
Oh. Oh, shoot!
No! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting.
No. Oh, shoot, his thumb drive!
Police, let's go!
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
Okay.
Here somewhere.
The guys are looking. We need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, Brightfield Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps to conclusions. He has some crazy All right. idea the school has a ghost. But it's not a ghost. It's just some fool kids.
Kids.
Whoa!
What have you actually seen?
Well,
have you actually seen them?
Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
What was that?
All right.
Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids playing tricks. I got time
nice.
For this nonsense.
That should put me right above him.
Jerry's probably
all right.
For me. We made some popcorn, that tea I like. But no, I gotta chase
got
someone.
It.
Yoink!
What's that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it.
Got a little understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
They're getting Rickrolled. Did I make it funny?
Good?
Oh, fudge.
It's not the cops.
Who is it?
It's my dad.
Oh! Hey, Norman! Oh, and we're in trouble.
Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
Oh?
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Uh-oh. His mother died. Some kind of illness. What did she die of? What kind of illness? I need to know.
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
Oh, shoot! He's coming!
You are confirmed. Strike Force K-1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
He wanted to hunt down the Sandman.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Okay, they're not here yet, but they're on their way. They're gonna hunt us. Oh, shoot! They're here! Well, let's see what Miles is up to.
And even I'm bored already.
Hey, Miles, you busy?
Hang in there, James.
I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Wonder if Kraven's gonna team up with Macbeth or the Hunts Clan. What's this? Oh, that's his dad.
Don't give me that look, Pops. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
Hi, Rio.
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete, call for some backup. We're just.
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For Bretelon.
Meaning?
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing.
I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you.
Who?
And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Is she going out with someone?
Look, you had me a patelón.
I see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
There's another one.
Okay.
I should catch that updraft.
Wow, this reminds me of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot!
Another updraft! I should check the view! Love a windy day!
Hey Miles, you're just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it! Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft.
Scorpion?
Formed since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
All right, so of all the, I'm not so sure if there's any other Hunter characters besides the Hunt Clan and Macbeth. Any Hunters you guys know?
Marco's memory crystals should take care of that.
Oh, wait a second. Oh, there's a memory stone right there. Let's go ahead and take care of that first. Oh shoot, we got company!
Warn a guy next time. Sheesh! No way we can talk this out?
Oh, Stain is sort of a hero killer. Stain is a healer, and I don't think he only hunts fake heroes. Alright.
Now, let's see what this crystal has.
Let's see, what is this?
Someone's watching us, Kimia.
Kimia?
I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Someone was keeping tabs on Marco. And who's Kimia?
The Predator? I don't know. I don't think Kraven would ever team up with the Predator. But you know, when the villain teams up with the villain, they end up getting backstabbed one another. But still, the Terminator? Alright. Oh.
Hey friends, it's Danica. You are listening
to the We're surfing! Now, the hey, Danica.
Podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people.
Whee!
Don't hear about this train worker Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the.
We have to get Spider-Man. Hi, I'm Spider-Man, and I'll be ruining your day.
You're not gonna win this. Properties in Nebraska. I hear stuff pretty cheap there.
Don't move into Nebraska?
Hell no. I'm gonna rent it.
Hey, Jack! Move!
Uh-oh. Why, you little!
Knock him into next week!
Oh, that's right!
Stop, drop, and wait!
Uh-oh. Nice!
You guys ever think about how we use money sometimes?
You mean sledge? Cheddar,
bread, bacon. It's interesting.
All right. All right. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. There is a crime. Whatever shall we do? Whee! Not so sure.
Looks like an accident waiting to happen. You sure you want to do this? Okay.
All right, looks like the chase is on. All right. Instead of... All right!
Four, one for the good guys.
Right. That takes care of that. Whee! Whee! All right, we're almost here. Dang. Hey, Pete.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Scorpion!
Keep it moving, Gargan.
So his real name's Gargan?
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Next one?
I thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Who's that? Martin Lee? Him? He is responsible for the murder. Miles, don't do it.
Miles?
Miles, you fool! So he's the one. Miles, stop. Miles?
It's fine. I'll be okay.
Don't let anger... What's going on?
A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Green?
Make sure the prisoners are secure.
Oh, shoot. They're here.
Form up on me.
Oh, shoot. They're here.
Thank you.
They better not bring the Hunts clan or Macbeth.
I really should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
What a bet! All right.
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man.
They don't care.
These guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
All right, we got... Oh, shoot, Great! Great, Macbeth is... I think Macbeth is teaming up. And perhaps the Hunts clan, too.
Take out the defenses! Hold on, don't let them through! Overwhelm the guards and break down the doors!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
He wants Corbin and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see, and it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that!
They just keep coming.
We got him.
Keep fighting.
What a bet!
Cover, Spider-Man. Focus in.
Oh crap! Oh crap! Robotic Falcon? What's next?
What are you, vultures, kid?
A vulture? What's next? Okay, how can it get any worse?
Don't get distracted by the spiders.
Our quarry lies within.
They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
Changing position.
Fire now.
Ready. Aim. Fire.
You hunters are starting to become a real pain!
You seeing these guys? A lot of money and tech here!
Yeah, they're not messing around. Seem desperate to get their hands on. Scorpion, Lee,
we're both.
Those guys get free again.
Stay focused, Spider-Man!
Man,
who are you people? And where do we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are men. What we fight as one.
All right.
How you doing? You know that thing with the Hydra and more heads pop up? That.
We've got them on the ropes.
Oh, shoot! I wasn't paying any attention.
You seen these guys? A lot of money and tech here.
Yeah, they're not messing around. Seem desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee, for both. If those guys get free again,
stay focused, Spider-Man.
Man, who are you people? And where do we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are men. Once we fight, that's one.
Let me help with that.
Wait a minute. How you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more head popper? That.
We got him on the Hydra. No. This is, okay, this is worse than the Hydra.
Doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are. Locked on.
Oh wait, we gotta take care of these metal brats. Okay. Nice. What's going on?
What now?
Oh, this is getting worse. Are you flipping kidding me?
We gotta get the ship free.
They're pulling the ship towards them! Watch out!
Someone out there! Scorpion, he got out and he threw me in here!
Uh-oh.
I'll get you out!
Come on! Scorpion escaped? Not even a Venom Smash won't help.
Electrical access. Sounds promising. Oh, Pete's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
You're still out there!
Still here!
We're still here!
Come on, backup power.
Come on, we must get to the backup power and fast!
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
All right. Scorpion! He escaped! He broke free! Oh!
But I saved you.
Really?
Oh, crap! He's been poisoned! Wait a second. Wait a second.
This isn't real.
No, this is real. This is not real. This is. Don't be like RoboCop.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
A superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Don't listen!
Give up.
Don't give up!
Miles.
Huh?
Wait.
It's not safe.
Miles.
What's that? Genki? What?
Now that you're Spider-Man, I don't have to worry anymore. None of us have to die.
This is all a lie!
Don't let anything happen to you.
We can't let Miles to share the same experience that Murphy did. Scorpion! Mr. Negative? You! Lee! Miles? You...
What the...
Hey, what's going on? He's a villain! You hunter scum are not taking him! Oh god, this is a disaster! You! You bleed for that!
I don't know who you are, but you messed with the wrong city. You cannot
escape. At least he snapped out of his hallucination. Oh, great! Are you freaking kidding me? Kraven!
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to each river on fire bad. That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Oh no!
It won't start! I got you! Hang on to something!
Hang on to something! Oh, that was close! Oh crap! Time to turn this bird brain to a bucket of scraps!
No! The propeller! Run! I'll stop it! I'm here, guys! I got you!
Are you flipping kidding me?!
Lay off me! So I can stop that propeller!
He's too fast up there.
I can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
We've got him.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
Miles, forget about him.
You are just gonna let me die. You don't know what you took from me.
Oh, crave it. For goodness sakes! Saving people's lives is more important. Great. Kraven escaped and took Mr. Negative with him to continue his hunt. Well, that's just great. The hunters are here and it's turning them into a hunting ground. Brooklyn, I mean.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris.
Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, oh, the...
Whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah.
So the hunters took... Scorpion and Lee.
That ship. My powers. They...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch.
Come on, Miles.
You're too much, man.
Hang in there, Miles.
Okay. All right. So we can swap abilities, huh? Okay, so we can do a Venom Punch or a Chain Lightning, whichever suits.
Hey, Miles.
Aaron!
I hear that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Yeah, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Okay. Okay, guys, I'm going to end this stream for tonight because I really did like an overtime. So, anyway, now that the hunters had taken Lee and Scorpion, who knows what they're going to do to those villains. But we'll have to find a way to stop Kraven and the hunters now that they're here to cause trouble, to turn it into some hunting grounds. Anyway, I thank you guys for coming. This is Dragon Roar signing out, and I'll see you guys on Friday. Good night, everybody.